snap, Michael Jackson, welcome to McDonald's.
I like to order a number 3 with some extra cheese, jalapenos, and guacamole on the toasty buns. A number 3, extra cheese, I'll start it now. I said, can I have a McFlurry with my number 3? Don't tell me about no broken machine, I'm gonna be out. I'm sorry, sir, but our machine's currently down.
Exhibit A, here's a modern day phone. Recognize it? Here's a phone from 150 years ago. Big difference, right? Stay with me. Here's a car from today. And here's a car from 150 years ago. Big difference, right? Well, get this. Here's a classroom of today. And here's a class we used 150 years ago. Now, ain't that a shame? In literally more than a century, nothing has changed. Yet you claim to prepare students for the future? But with evidence like that, I must ask, do you prepare students for the future or the past? I did a background check on you and let the record show that you were made to train people to work in factories, which explains why you put students in straight rows, nice and neat, tell them sit still, raise your hand if you want to speak, give them a short break to eat, and for 8 hours a day, tell them what to think. Oh, and make them compete to get an A, a letter which determines product quality, hence grade A of meat. I get it. Back then, times were different. We all have a past. I myself am no Gandhi, but today we don't need to.
Uber taxi service. Wait, I can make an exception for you.
Ready?
Oh, sir! Sir, please! Uber submarine! Uber submarine! Uber! Oh, sir! Oh, it's okay. I'm stuck the landing.
Oh my god!
Oh, sir! Sir, I cannot control it! Sir, I don't know how to stop the taxi, sir! Sir, I want to mention that I am a ballerina in my spare time.
Bro, I'm gonna piss myself!
Sir, everybody keep your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times, okay? Please, we are experiencing technical difficulties right now.
It goes on and on and on.
And then we start to dance and I'm singing like,
oh, I want something just like this.
Might be over now, but I feel it still.
But I always have a feeling,
duh.
I want you to be happier,
because I'm happy.
I fucking hate Karens, I really, really do. And if you're offended by this song, then you're a Karen too. They wear their Gucci sunglasses, but they're really fucking poor. They yell, but it only gets their bitch ass thrown out of the store. The Karens always call us sheep because we wear a mask. I guess they don't believe in science, logic, or the facts. I demand to speak to a manager is all the Karens say. Their only fucking goal in life is to ruin your goddamn day. So if you hate your life, you can become a Karen too. You just have to bitch and complain about Starbucks clothes and food.
Ay, mi amor, where should I put my shoes? Ay, mi amor, you say put them on your head. Ay, mi amor, you make me un
dude. Why are deliveries on a ship called cargo, but in a car, it's called a shipment?
Ryan, can I not just get 1 second to eat a frickin' sandwich?
If one teacher can't teach all subjects, why is one child expected to study all subjects? Are oranges named oranges because oranges are orange? Or is orange named orange because oranges are orange?
Did you seriously just say orange 8 times in one sentence and it actually makes sense?
Bro, what happens to the car if you press the brake and the accelerator at the same time? Does it take a screenshot? Dude, the youngest picture of you is also the oldest picture of you.
You know what would be perfect for you, Ryan? A Snickers. Because, well, you know why.
If we have watermelon, shouldn't we also have fire melon, earth melon, and air melon? The Ella melons.
Really? He's the favorite?
The worst thing just happened to me. I was watching YouTube on my calculator when I realized I forgot to feed my car. I ran insanely fast at 2 miles per hour just to feed it. Then I had to do my homework because I already finished it tomorrow. It tasted so good. Some of my friends came over to hang out and talk, but I'm deaf, so I decided to listen to some music instead. And that's why you should microwave apples. You're welcome for watching.
It's not even morning, I got breakfast on my mind. I need a number two, a number four, two number nines. And can you add a sausage, egg, and cheese with hash browns on the side? My love partner want a orange juice, but he said he don't want ice.
No ice.
And I put some grape jelly in the bag, that would be nice. And I think I want some hotcakes, can you make it 4 or 5?
Can I add a chicken biscuit, make sure that it's freshly fried? And Steve's bro, can you ask him what they put up in that Sprite?
Is your ice cream machine working for? I really lose my mind. Is it really broken? Cause I feel like y'all be lying.
And I hope you got my order, cause you only get one time.
One time.
But please don't get it wrong, cause we got breakfast on our mind.
Yeah, we got breakfast on our mind.
We got breakfast on our mind. We got breakfast on our mind.
Hold up, why do men love to eat this?
I keep seeing videos like this, so rather than answer your question, I'm just gonna dog on you for this whole 60 seconds. First thing, that 10 pounds of makeup that you're wearing, guess what? It was made by men. Those fake-ass eyelashes, made by men. Those fake-ass eyebrows, made by men. The car you drove to get wherever you're at right now, guess what? Invented by men. The coffee you drank at Starbucks, guess what? Discovered by men. That cell phone that you are now using to complain about the entire male existence, guess what? Invented by men. That concrete you're standing on, made by men. Assuming you live in America, the reason you're still speaking English, guess what? Men. Because most of our men is military. The reason you're alive, guess what? Men. Because it takes a man and a woman to make a baby. I love when people say dumb shit on this app.
Mother, I'm coming home. Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. God, I never loved one like you.
Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls, I'll be here never out with you.
We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Nothing new is sweeter than with you.
And in the street we run a free, like it's only you and me. Jeez, here's something to see. Oh, oh, let me go home, home and-
Here comes. No, my turn. Here goes.
Yeah, I know it's hard to remember.